Hey guys, it's me, Robert Harley, reporting to you from Las Vegas. I'm on Fremont Street, and what I say is you can never review the same pizza place too many times if it's your favorite place. That's right, I'm at my favorite place in Fremont Street, pizza, my favorite pizza in Las Vegas currently, so the number one spot. This is Evil Pie. I talk about it, and we're here again. I have not been here for a good few months, so it's probably a good time to revisit it. Make sure it's still holding the number one slot. Okay, let's get right into this pizza, man. I got two of their specialty slices. They basically have a look. See, I'm so excited too. But when I just come here, I just don't come here. I even wear the Evel Knievel hat. But they have your regular cheese. They have regular pepperoni. But most of the pies they make are specialty pies. This pizza right here is a Goblin sausage pizza. It has pepperoni, sausage, ham. Let's see. Let me see if there's anything else on that. Some tomato sauce, mozzarella, pepperoni, ham, Italian sausage, and bacon. All right. So that's what's on here. When I order pizza, it might help you. Because sometimes when they heat it up, it's not very hot. And when a pizza is not very hot, it's not always very good. So I always ask them to heat it up a little well done. I'm just going to put a little bit more Parmesan cheese on top of this one. There we go. And I'm going to put on some red peppers. So this is really at the end of Fremont Street. It's kind of right by the El Cortez and right before the Fremont experience starts. All right, let me take a bite of this. Nice, and look, you have a nice, that's hot. See, there's no what's called the flop, where you get a slice of pizza and it goes like that. It's nice firm crust. Does not disappoint. It's a great slice of pizza, man. It has great flavors. Even the tomato sauce is good. The crust is nice. The cheese is super tasty. You know, it tastes like a whole milk mozzarella, and that gives you the extra good taste. A lot of people will use low-fat mozzarella, and that gives you the cheaper taste. You know what I mean? It's not as full flavor. Delicious. Now, let's go to slice number two. This is called Berry White. It's a white cheese pizza. I'm still chewing that other bite. Great stuff, great pies. They have a Snake River Canyon pie here, named after Evel Knievel's famous jump across the Snake River. It has rattlesnake sausage. They have one called the Hog Heaven, which actually has barbecue sauce on it. And I'm not someone who likes like the barbecue sauce thing, but it is delicious. I was debating what to get. But here we go. Cheesy, pillowy, delicious. Remember, when you do come to Fremont Street and you want to try a great pizza, try Evel Pie. You can't go wrong. And if you're a fan of Evel Knievel, this place is almost like a museum inside with old bikes, statue, photos. They have a full bar, which you don't really see in a pizza. But fantastic pizza. Remember, after it's well done, you won't be disappointed. Still, my number one pizza in Las Vegas. All right, Robert Harley, I'll see you later. Stay Vegas-y, people.